truth is in your dreams because it is the portal to your higher self. Your dreams are also the doorway to other realms as well as direct access to the spirit dimension. A Sufi mystic, Ibn Arabi from Andalusia or Muslim Spain, once said almost 1,000 years ago, "If you dream, you think and are convinced it was real, but if you awake, you will discover your dreams were just an illusion." He further said, "What makes you think that your waking life is real? Upon death, you will realize your waking life was an illusion too." The mystic was referring to the matrix, that reality is really based on another higher scale and that this worldly life is actually not reality. I'm a journalist and author from Cape Town, South Africa. I want to share esoteric knowledge with you. I hope you find my channel informative. Let me know if you have any suggestions. You can also engage with me on relevant esoteric issues. My email is below. I have also left further video clips on paranormal discussion at the end of this video clip. You may click like and subscribe. I have researched esoteric phenomena on a postgraduate level as well as delving into the seemingly unknown phenomena. I have also traveled throughout the world in search of truth. In addition, I have written several books on the paranormal. The link is provided below. The language of your dreams is symbolism. It can be interpreted through the many dream books on the market. Your higher self talks with you through the language of symbolism. Each one of us are surrounded by spirit guides and a guardian angel who also communicate with us through symbolism. When you think strongly about something or someone before you fall asleep, the likelihood that you will actually dream about it would sporadically occur. If you are perplexed about something, what actually consequently would transpire is that your brain would rewire itself to resolve the issue of concern to you, and resulting that it surfaces in your sleep and most times in your dreams. Your dream world is a platform for multidimensional phenomena. Your dreams is the gateway to your subconsciousness, and your subconsciousness is the bridge between you and your higher self. You comprise of physical body, a soul, and a spirit. Your spirit self or higher self is beyond time and space. It is beyond the illusionary existence of your physical self and your physical environment. From the perspective of the higher self, only a fraction of who and what you really are has incarnated into your present life on Earth. Reality is not linear, it is not even circular. Reality is something else. But we will delve into that in later video clips. For now, what I want to disclose is that you have lived before on Earth and elsewhere in the universe as well as outside the multiverse, throughout the centuries. From the perspective of your higher self, all your previous lives as well as all your future lives occur simultaneously due to the fact that time and space are not really real. With that said, your dreams connect you with reality. I have found everything is at one point, all of existence happen at the exact same point, and that the past, present, and future are also a tone point. In your dreams, you can make contact with your own past lives as well as your future lives as if they are occurring in the now. The one single point of existence can be referred to as the eternal now, because you yourself has always existed and will always continue to exist.